How did I not level up? So basically, when Silas went into that brush, there was two of us and only one of him. So the pattern isn't complete. And because it's not complete, that means that we can actually abuse his pattern for our own, where we have two against one. Silas was one negative rock when we were two rocks, and that doesn't work. Dude, we need a reset. This sucks. They did use all of their sums, though, which is pretty sick. The wave, they didn't even back. Isn't that weird? They should have just based, but instead they're pushing. And maybe we can even freeze. They are so dumb, lol. They didn't freeze? What? What the fuck? What's happening? Please miss the cannon. Yes! Nice job, Nautilus. Let's go. Dude, are they? Where are these guys? They're just not here. Why did Nautilus roam without me rather than shoving the wave with me, and then we can roam together and make plays happen rather than leaving me on a slow push and then I can't fix it? I mean, that's pretty bad.
Baby secure.
Okay. So we just gave Silas blue buff. What the fuck? How is this guy level 6? I was just doing dragon level 4 and not roaming bot. Okay, I guess I'll just leave. I mean, I don't know what else to say. dude? Is this really the correct decision making by this Echo? I feel like this is not right. There's no way that this is right. Bro, what the fuck? Was that worth it? Whatever. Oh, nice. Fuck. They're not even low enough to die to my ult. Actually, winnable game. I thought we were just gonna lose because people were tilting, but it's winnable. Let's go! I got boots now. What? Silas just gang pop and died. Wait, does Nautilus not have hook? Did he just miss hook on a CC'd target? I think he did. Because he ultied her and she flashed, and then he used hook probably when she was knocked up, but... Do you go Triforce or Divine? You can go either. This game I'm trying Triforce though. You know, if Echo hit tower with me with Nautilus, we might have been able to take tower rather than dive her. I killed her. Huge damage. Huge fight. We almost have tower too. We lost top and mid though. Wow, nice. We got the dragon. Holy shit. I didn't think we would. Okay, I have my item. Why Ezreal? Ezreal is a skill shot champion, so I like playing it. I don't like standard AD carries, it's boring as fuck. Better him to die than me. So. Dude, death dance. She actually was not taking damage. Well, at least I don't have my mirror mana. My bad on the death. I just gave her a bounty. Nice kill. Nice shutdown. I got 1,000 gold. Huh? What the fuck? Okay. Well, I'm fucking fed. It says that the highest win rate is to go Frozen Heart next. I mean, it's not that bad, I guess. Their only AP is Katarina. I know Silas is AP as well, but I mean, he's a support, so he deals way less. How do I don't have a shutdown, by the way. Let's go! I saved my teammate with heal! How do I rate Ezreal right now? Ezreal's kind of bad, but I mean, it's always fun just messing around with him. I never get tired of fooling around with Ezreal. It's just super fun to play. Crazy that this game's actually winnable. It's so ballsy me doing that. If I ever do that and the enemy team is nearby, it can end up really bad really fast. How did that Q miss? That looked like it was literally on top. This kills Riven. Wait, she's already dead. She was dead beforehand. Fuck. I can't even kill! I'm so weak! I suck! I'm so weak! I deal no damage! What? Fuck, I threw the game. We gave Katarina so many... No, stop! Just stop! Stop doing it! Stop going in! What the fuck is wrong with my team? My teammates are fucking stupid. What the fuck was that? I was the only one who died, and they all killed themselves. We just gave Katarina 4 kills. It's actually losable now. Yeah, it's your fault you died first. Yeah, man. I'm gonna go jump off a bridge and then 3 other people are gonna do it and they're gonna be like,
I mean, look, he was doing it over there. He jumped first. Look, over there, he jumped first. I have to. Oh my god! We just aced them! What the fuck?
Big. What Ezreal do I prefer? AD carry do I prefer? Ezreal or Jhin? I like them both. They're different. Yeah, now back to the game about rocks.